this far. Tonight, I'll escape again. I'm just fighting for me tonight. I'll end this once and for all.
It seems your glass is empty. You must really like Cuba Libres. Here's a basic fact about cocktails for you. The term cocktail is exactly what it sounds like, a cock's tail. Why? No clear etymology exists for the word. But here's a famous story. A long time ago, an English sailor asked a young Mexican boy stirring alcohol in a glass what the name of the liquor was. The boy thought he was asking about the name of the stirring stick, so he answered, cola de gallo, a cock's tail feather. And this is said to have spread as the name of mixed drinks in general. Isn't that interesting? But who knows what's true? Since you have had at least one cocktail a night and learned fascinating facts, you will now be given the title of Cocktail Connoisseur. And that was all of the trivia on cocktails. Please continue to enjoy the rest of the story.
Empty? Erica, I need a drink.
What'll it be?
Whiskey.
Sake, please.
I'll take a beer.
Beer.
Okay, I'll be right back. There you go. Keep on drinking. Don't order any food. Boss isn't here, so I can't guarantee it'll be good.
Yeah, I'm fine with just my drink.
Don't do anything stupid, all right?
I'm okay. Don't sweat it. This far. Tonight, I'll escape again. When I'm done, I need to tell her my true feelings. I won't hesitate now. Whew. Empty?
You still want a drink?
No, I'm cool.
Come back, you'd be in some deep shit.
I was just screwing around.
It didn't look like it to me.
I was just getting worked up over a bet, that's all.
If you say so, man. But if you do something to get us on the news, man, we're all gonna have to go on the lam.
Well, that sounds good. It'll be like when we were kids,
out on adventures.
So we're adults now, huh?
Hey, what are you talking about, guys?
Maybe when you're older, kid.
Hey, that's me.
We're gonna have that damn dream again tonight.
Are you all right?
And you know I love you.
Don't say stuff like that.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha? You look very handsome today.
Oh, really?
A man who climbs the mountain now will be given his future to do with as he pleases. I wonder where you'll end. I wonder what you'll gain.
What else is there? Victory and a future.
Victory and a future. Of course, us too.
Huh?
Goodbye, Mr. Man of Legend. May you be blessed. I don't watch
you
the news
mail.
Anymore. Even if I watch the news, they won't come up anymore. Even if I watch the news, you won't ever come up.
You got mail.
Two? Were we climbing together?
And George Baker, age 30. Once again, the names of the deceased.
something the matter?
I remembered how you saved me in the nightmare. I talked a lot about myself. I think I just wanted somebody to listen to me. I'm so weak. These events aren't going to end naturally. The police can't do anything. This is when the mass media shines. But I'm too afraid to write about it. I think it's because I'm afraid to admit that I have the power to save people through my words.
Yeah, well, I look forward to whatever you write.
Think I can get an interview with you one day? The unnamed hero?
Stop it. It's embarrassing.
It's all because of you. Thank you. It's the unadulterated truth. After this is all over, I'm gonna marry my girlfriend. I should buy the ring so I can do it the moment I'm ready.
Did you hear? I figured out who the witch is.
Really? And who is it?
It was me! You know all that shit that went on when we were young? Seems it got mixed in with the rumors.
Well, you did disappear that one time.
And to think I just kept spreading the rumor, fooling people.
Was there anyone who believed it? You. Well, I never believed it in the first place. Listening to you never leads to anything good.
What? Anyway, about what you and Boss were talking about?
Dumbass. It's all a lie. Don't worry about it. Tomorrow we can drink and enjoy ourselves.
Okay. I hope so. Hey, how much of what you were talking about tonight is true? You said you'd be fighting?
You really never change, do you? True or not, I don't think I can lose to him. This is the end. For the mysteries, the rumors, the guys, and for everyone. He needs to take responsibility.
Look, just don't be stupid about it, okay? Everyone's worried about you.
I'll be fine, don't worry.
Come back here tomorrow, okay? Have a drink.
Hey, Vincent. What was that just now? We saw you grabbing Boss. Something happened?
No, everything's fine. Sorry you had to see that.
I'm not gonna stick my head into every bar brawl you get into, but if something's bothering you, let us know. Okay? When we were younger, we'd always help each other as a team. Remember?
Yeah. Felt like we could take on the world back then. Fun times. But Toby here wouldn't know about that, would he?
Come on, why you gotta go there?
We were like that once, huh? Anyway, we've already settled things.
Maybe it's because I'm tired, but the sake is getting to me really quickly.
Hey, don't overdo it. Let's have some good stuff tomorrow.
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing.
Huh?
Chief and Orlando aren't looking too good.
Everything will be okay after tonight.
Which means...
Never mind. We'll all be back to normal come tomorrow. I'll bet my life on it.
What are you saying?
Hey, don't look at me like I've lost it. I mean, can a guy try to sound cool sometimes? You haven't had any nightmares, have you?
You mean that one in the rumors? They're supposed to kill you? Yeah, I'm not that gullible. Come on.
It's cool, man.
Going home, Vincent?
Don't look so worried, Erica. It'll be okay. Have some faith in me. You'll see me tomorrow.
Okay. I believe in you.
See you soon, then.
The first of the great trials is a road split into three paths. Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and skill.
Hey, Mutton! If you're behind this, then you can hear me, right? Say something!
Of course I can hear you. I can see you. And your underpants. Welcome to my room.
I'll take this.
It's admirable that a mere human...
I'll use this. Right, I got it.
It would be a bore to kill you immediately when
this.
I was the one to bring you here.
Right, I got it.
Now, show me those skills that helped you survive this way. Now, call it down.
More.
Right, I got it.
Oh.
think you'd come this far. Come on up.
Not bad. But this is just the beginning. It'd be boring for you to die here, wouldn't it? Well, give me your best shot.
Hey, it's me again.
Here's something else. Well, sit down then. I've been waiting for you. I knew you'd make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
You lying bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral, son of a bitch! My girlfriend just dumped me. I'll never accept this ending.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom. Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
Oh, is that so? You're right. Just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
All that hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You aren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
Second great trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
Can I do it next time too? Have to do it!
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
Alright! I got it.
This?
like this.
Survived. For a guy running around in his boxers, you're pretty quick. But you got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive the next one?
Here, hurry up.
All right then, sit.
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you. If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question to freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
I see. I understand. I will answer a question of yours, too. You were covered in desire, in temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, it's terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have a positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, it's so beautiful, it makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that. Even if it might be true, that means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face, not in a thousand years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
Great trial is the forked cliff. There is no one way to climb this wall. Trust your instincts.
Blocks! I'm gonna climb the shit out of you!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
Edge.
Edge.
All right.
Time to use this.
Edge.
time to use this.
Edge.
Whoa!
Edge. 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 Edge.
Almost there.
This?
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Alright.
How's this?
Alright.
Use this.
Your struggle. Come, climb up.
You still haven't died? You really have quite the luck. But Lady Luck can't help you now. It's the real goodbye next time. Now prepare to die.
Hey, how's it going? I'm still alive.
Amazing. Well, sit.
Oh, man.
Good, Vincent. The way you climb is a work of art.
can't let anything slow me down. I've come this far.
There is no correct answer to this trial. So I'm going to ask a question of you, who has made it this far. I'm gonna ask you one more time.
This is the third question to freedom. Do you wish for the excitement of chaos?
I see. This is the midway point here in heaven. I'll take you to the next trial. I'll be praying for a good performance. And for your success.
There's nothing to do but climb. I'm getting out of here.
The fourth great trial is a narrow path to the final battle. The floors will crumble quickly. Use all your cunning to sprint your way to the top.
Fine. We'll just keep climbing then. Wait for me, Catherine.
Commencing Area 4. Are you ready?
This?
Got it.
Edge.
this? All right, I got it. Whoa!
You have this much will to survive. Very well. Just as I said, I, Thomas Mutton, shall be your opponent. Next time we meet, your life will be over in no time.
Is this damn thing? I've been climbing forever.
Really? You're almost there. Now sit down.
Oh,
it's entertaining to witness someone becoming a legend. Doesn't happen often. First, I must praise you for having survived thus far.
This bullshit again. What do I have to tell you this time?
What makes you so desperate?
Isn't it obvious? I'm gonna get back what I lost.
Then let me ask. What are you living for?
What? What's the point of asking questions at this point in your game? Life isn't so simple that I can just boil it down that easily.
Just... who are you?
What do you mean?
That's the curse. There's no escaping this place without having an answer of some sort. You may be different from the average man, but that doesn't mean I can let you go. I'll hear what you truly wish for.
This is the last question to freedom. Are you prepared to live the rest of your life in the excitement you wished for?
That's your answer. All right, I understand. Everything is prepared now. I can finally guide you to the stage where you'll fight him. There was once a man who took up this challenge, just like you. This man became a legend. He stopped being human, and became one of us. Yes, he is Thomas Mutton, the one awaiting you at the next trial. Now that he has become one of us, we call him Dumuzid. All the traps were created by him. He knows this place through and through, making him a difficult opponent.
So he used to be a human. Well, I'm not gonna lose to him.
You will now be faced with the creator of the Great Trials. Use all the techniques you've learned to avoid his fierce attacks. The time has come. Starting to lose your nerve? We meet again. I didn't think you'd actually make it here. That was a marvel to watch. Well, it seems the others were altogether too easy on you. So for tonight's extravaganza, I shall deal with you personally.
And you remember our deal, right?
As I said, you have nothing to answer. After all, tonight you'll be dining on my mutton special. It's a pity. But try not to get too worked up over it.
Shut up! Let's get this over with already. I'll outrun you, too.
Catherine, wait for me.
Thomas Mutton has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die. Edge. 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 Edge.
Thank you.
got it.
Happen. Oh! Very well. This makes it war, boy. I swear in the name of Dumuzid the Shepherd, consort of Ishtar. Your ass is mine, punk. Prepare yourself!